810. No, I'm joking. I have like, oh, we're at a light, perfect. How many more days? 4 more days of recording. Yeah, the last day is, you know, like the mixing and super fun stuff, but I'll make sure that gets recorded. We should have recorded earlier on. There's been a lot of funny that's been happening. Crazy stuff. Us bugging out in the studio and stuff with Paul and Ryan.
Oh my God, it's raining.
But Paul's not here because he's surfing in Jersey on the Jersey Shore. Nice. I'm working here, as you'll see in a little bit, but it's not really work because I love it. I hope to give you guys more of an insight of, I can't believe it's boring, to give you guys more of an insight of this recording this album called Karma and all that, and I don't know what else to say. This is me just jamming out to jazz. Contraption flying around the vehicle. Hey, look at the road. Look at the road. I want you to really see how bad it is. Isn't that crazy? It was like 110 just now. Okay, speak of 110. You might hear this guy named Ryan. He's amazing. I call him my magic man, right? He makes fun of my scarf. Whatever. I always wear my scarf when I'm recording vocals. Always, always, always. Because that place is an icebox. And going from like 110 to an icebox, you know, can freeze up your vocal cords and stuff like that. So I always wear my scarf. I may look a little bit crazy, whatever, but the quality is great. I hope I don't jinx myself. I hope I have a good day today. Because if not, if I have a bad day, you guys are going to see it. We'll pick up in a minute. Bye.